I think the idea of activation stuff almost implies that the muscles you're trying to work aren't activated. Like, if your glutes weren't activated, you wouldn't be able to stand up, you would just flop to the floor. If it's a question of either doing activation work or going through warm-up sets to then work up to your working weight, I would always choose warm-up sets anyway, because I think ultimately it essentially primes you for the movement you're intending to perform.